Hey guys, this is a quick review of the 12x12 collapsible white balance and 18% grade card. I bought mine on Amazon for about $9 and I'll give you a link to it in the description below. Pretty straightforward, it measures 12x12 inches and collapses to about 5.5 inches when folded down. It comes with a zippered bag, which is really nice not only for carrying around, but the tension is so tight when collapsed that it would pop open without it. Here's how to fold it down just in case for those who are new to these. Grab from opposite sides. I like to have my left hand thumb on top pointing up and right hand reversed with thumb on the back side pointing down. And then twist in on opposite directions while pushing together. The white is pure white and accurate for grabbing a good white balance. Remember, these are awesome for both photo and video while out shooting or in post while color grading. Gives you that great white reference point needed to balance out your scene. Now to give you a quick rundown of what 18% gray is, you can actually grab a white balance off this side as well, but more importantly, it's to help you lock in a good exposure, especially in a high contrast scene. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to make an entire video on how to use that 18% gray, making rich blacks and bright whites. Lastly, the focusing point is great too for locking in a tight focus. Hold it up in front of your subject and it'll help you check focus like here when zooming in on the image. I also appreciate the little vinyl band that lets me hang it up on a C-stand or something for hands-free help. Hope this video was helpful. Check out some of my other videos here and hit the subscribe button if you'd like to see more videos like these.